78 plus 21. We'll write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 8 plus 1 equals to 9. 7 plus 2 equals to 9. So the answer is 99.